Good afternoon and welcome to WJZ.com. We've had a pretty good amount of fog, some of it dense in the area since dawn's early light, and it's just now starting to burn off. Take a look at the satellite photo and you'll see some breaks in clouds. This is not necessarily fog, but some clouds also meandering by the area. So fog is lifting, clouds are piling in, and we're kind of stuck in the middle between a rock and a hard place. Later on, we are going to see some shower activity move our way. Here's the SatRad. Don't worry about what sits offshore. It's a weather system coming out of the Ohio Valley and moving toward us. And the general thinking as you look at the future cast is shower activity will spread from west to east between like 5 and 8 o'clock and be with us into the overnight hours. And then maybe a little fog develops behind that rain. Tomorrow and Wednesday are going to be pretty darn calm days. But then the bottom falls out of the forecast. Look at this huge warm front washing over the entire, almost the entire United States, frankly, from west of the Rockies all the way to the Atlantic coast. It's dragging a very moisture-laden cold front our way, and we could see 1 to 2 inches of rain the afternoon of Christmas Eve and into Christmas morning. 46 today, 36 overnight. Behind those showers, it remains mild, bump it up to 48 tomorrow, 3 shy of 50 on Wednesday, 55, but that's going to be wind-swept rain on Thursday. Now, when we say rain to snow, we're basically talking about flurries, maybe some heavy flurry activity. It's going to be cold air coming in on the back of Thursday's rain. And it may be a little more wishful thinking because it's Christmas Eve into Christmas Day, but we'll see how it plays out a little bit later on. Meteorologist Chelsea Ingram is really working to get a solution here for rain and flurries, or is it just wishful thinking? She'll be here online, then on the air 4, 5, and 6. Frankly, I'll be tuned in to see how she sees it. 34 Friday, blustery, 34 still breezy Saturday, mostly sunny, 41 degrees. Thank you so much for stopping by WJZ.com.